Hello everyone, today we will test the performance of Kinter MA700 2-channel 500 watts car audio amplifier. First, we will connect an audio jack for the source of our music. White for white and red for red. And for our audio source, we will be using an Android phone. Then we will be using also a car speaker. We will be using Kenwood car audio speaker, and we will be collecting here it at the Kinter speaker output. Okay. And last, for the 12 volt input power supply. Okay. First, we will adjust the volume, then now we will test the Kinter car audio amplifier. Okay, we will now play the music on YouTube, and we will start increasing the volume. Also, we will increase the volume of the Android phone. Now we will test the car audio amplifier Kinter with another speaker. Let's hear it. We will increase the bass. Thumbs up for that. That's the Kinter 500 watt MA 700. Thank you very much.